very easy, catchable deep ball. I mean, he just drops it in a bucket, and I think that's why it's so historically great, because they're easy for the receiver to catch, and they're accurate. He knows how to throw guys open, and that's a great trait that he has, and he sees it, and he just lets it fly, and he's special at it.